Very happy morning to my cute little children. So today we are going to study maths chapter division topic dividing by 10. और 10 की टेबल तो आप सबको आती है ना? It is a very easy topic. Date 25th September 2020. Okay children. So come on, take out your textbook, take out your notebook and be ready with your pencil. So children, take out your textbook and open page number 77. Okay? And we are going to solve example number 1. Dividing 143 by 10. Okay? So let's start our class. अब 10 की टेबल तो आप सबको आती है. देन ऑल्सो वी विल राइट 10 वन्स आर 10, 10 टूज आर 20, 10 थ्रीज आर 30, 10 fours are 40, 10 fives are 50, 10 sixes are 60, 10 sevens are 70, and 10 eights are 80. Now see, we have to divide 143 by 10. वन तो छोटा है 10 से. सो नाउ व्हाट वी विल डू, वी विल टेक 14 टुगेदर. क्या 14 आ रहा है 10 की टेबल में? सी 14 इज नॉट कमिंग. सो वी विल सी द नंबर स्मॉलर देन 14. इज 13 कमिंग? नो. इज 12 कमिंग? नो. इज 11 कमिंग? नो. इज 10 कमिंग? यस इट इज कमिंग. दैट इज 10 वन्स आर 10. So we will write, see, 10 ones are 10. So 10 ones are 10. Then we will minus. 14 minus 10 is 4. 4 aa gaya. Then what we do? Then we will bring 3 down. Now we are having 43. Is 43 coming in 10's table? No. 42 आ रहा है? No. 41? But 40 is coming. So 10 fours are 40. 10 fours are 40. Minus 3 minus 0, 3. And here is 0. So what we got here? Our answer is, our quotient is 14 and remainder is 3. Right? This is our answer. Okay? Now children, did you notice something? When we divide a number by 10, the number present at one's place is always the remainder. ठीक है. 143 में ग्रीन. सी इन 143 3 इज द नंबर प्रेजेंट एट वन्स प्लेस एंड सी 3 इज अवर रिमाइंडर है ना. एंड द रेस्ट ऑफ द डिजिट्स आर द क्वेश्चन. सी 14 इज द क्वेश्चन. दिस इज द स्पेशलिटी व्हेन वी डिवाइड अ नंबर बाय 10. The number at one's place will always be the remainder and the rest numbers will be the quotient. Now let's solve one more example. Now we are solving the second example. We are dividing 3254 by 10. Now children, I had given you a tip in our last example. है ना, क्या टिप थी वो कि द नंबर एट वंस प्लेस इज ऑलवेज द रिमाइंडर. सो हम यहाँ पर ऊपर लिख देते हैं रिमाइंडर विल बी 4 एंड आवर क्वेश्चन विल बी 3 to 5. ये तो हमें पहले से ही आंसर पता चल गया है ना इस टिप से. लेट्स सॉल्व एंड चेक वेदर वी आर राइट और रॉन्ग. ओके, सो फर्स्ट व्हाट वी विल डू, वी विल राइट द टेंस टेबल. नाउ वी विल टेक 32. ओके, क्या 32 आ रहा है? नहीं आ रहा. 32 से छोटा नंबर कौन सा है जो 10 के टेबल में आता है? इट इज 30. 10 3 30. सो 10 3 30 32 माइनस 32. नाउ वी विल ब्रिंग 5 डाउन 5. इज 25 कमिंग? नो, द नंबर स्मॉलर देन 25 विच इज इट? चेक. यस, 10 2 20. सो 10 2 20. 25 minus 20 is 5. अब किसकी बारी है नीचे आने की? 4 की बारी. 4 came down. 54. See, is 54 coming? No. Then which number is coming? Which number is coming? Less than 54? 50. So 10 5s are 50. 10 5s are 50. Then we will minus. 4 minus 0 4 and 5 minus 5 0. And see, we got the same answer. Our remainder is 4 and our quotient is 3 to 5. Okay children, so this is the tip. Whenever you divide any number by 10, the number present at ones place will always be the remainder and rest of the number will be your quotient. Okay, now you will be able to solve this exercise, right? Here it is. Exercise 9. Find the quotient and remainder. See, here it is and you have to do. I think you will be able to do this orally. Hai na? Aap to orally kar paoge ise. There are total 6 questions. So children, for today this was it. Study very well. Be happy. Keep smiling. Complete your notes fast. May God bless you children.